Run! Don't look behind you. It's kind of too late. I look behind me. Whoa! They're ghosts. They can walk through walls, bro. A lot better with this thing. Uh-oh. This has never happened to me before. I guess the Cursed Mountain is cursed after all. Haha!
When Frank went up there, it was like raping the goddess.
I didn't seduce her. We fell in love. You can ask her.
You can't, because she's dead.
Her amulet. You killed her.
Yep.
Now, Eric, you have the same choice as him.
Whoa!
Fetch me the tower or die.
God hell, you bastard.
Oh, Bennett's not what he seems. And it looks like I'm at a boss. Holy moly. That's not creepy at all. I got a new weapon. Corolo Empowerment of Yamantaka. Empowerment that transforms the Corolo into a true tool for subjugating and destroying evil spirits. They definitely make you feel like you're really climbing. This is insane. Every time I see someone trying to balance, I wish for them to fall. No, we must go. We must progress. I don't know if the mountain's so much a ghost or if it's just superstitious hocus pocus. Okay, maybe she
Frank
is a ghost.
Has entered the bottom. He's fighting his demons. Everyone must fight their demons, ever. Even those who believe they have none, such as you.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Think of Buddhism as a religion of peace. Did you never wonder why all our monks learned to fight?
Whoa! Oh, it's the box. Are we sucking it back in?
The curse is lifted.
Ooh.
Go in peace.